But again, this is developing. Police don't have an actual suspect just yet. We'll have more updates on this for you on our KETV mobile app and KETV.com. Reporting live at 20th and 5th, Quanecia Fraser, KETV NewsWatch 7.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh.
We will check in and see what happened right here. I can see that.
Yes.
We're going to find out what happened, so just bear with us here for a moment. We'll continue on in the show right now.